Hi, I'm Jenn Schiffer, Director of Community Engineering here at Glitch, and I made a game because nobody asked me to. In order to make money on YouTube, you have to be sorry for something. I have never had to apologize for anything, so I made a simulator that allows me to practice apologizing. You read out an apology much like a karaoke video, and as an emoji pops up, you have to emote to match that emotion. Today, I took all of the staff of Glitch away from their normal day-to-day work and had them play the game for you. I hope you enjoy this video.
Hello, I'm Sheridan Gates. I'm a software engineer on the editor team here at Glitch.
I'm Jackie. I'm a developer and infrastructure team here at Glitch.
Hi, I'm Zainab. I'm the media partnerships manager at Glitch, and I'm going to play Jen's game.
Hey, I'm TK, podcast producer at Glitch.
Hey out there, I'm Sean. I work at Glitch on the operations team.
My name's Hosanna. I'm the office admin at Glitch, and I'm going to play Apology Hero by Jen. She apparently is not a game designer, and I'm an avid gamer.
First of all, I don't owe anyone an apology, but fine, whatever.
There are three options: Jen's demo, Bachelor, and You Have to Forgive.
You Have to Forgive is a minute and a half long. Am I gonna have to do that entire thing?
No, let me try Bachelor.
You Have to Forgive. I know how to do that.
I think I'll pick Bachelor, just because it's 40 seconds. I could do 40 seconds.
Okay, I am fully aware. Well, that was fast.
I made an error in judgment. I am so sorry. The entire Bachelor franchise is my passion. I love making people laugh. I love making people cry.
Actually, I'm not sorry. This is just a game. Wait, am I supposed to be angry right now? All right, the spatial, you must mean it. What am I supposed to read? There's subtitles. I'm so confused. Oh my God.
But it uses learning and facial recognition in a good way. It's great. The bar is pretty low. And also, apologies are often self-serving. Sorry, not sorry. I did that shit.
The entire Bachelor franchise is my passion. No, it's not. I love making people laugh. I love making people cry.
Oh, I'm supposed to be happy or sad? I didn't even read the sentence. I will be posting more details later. Is there a speed setting?
I made an error in judgment and it went really fast. The entire Bachelor franchise is my, it's so fast, I love making people laugh. I love making people cry.
The bar is pretty low. Okay, now sad level. Wait, so the sad level, I'm supposed to make it get higher or am I supposed to do what it says? Whoa, there's a lot going on. It's very, very intense.
Love you guys all the way. Ooh. In the words of The Bachelorette, blah.
I will never apologize. You will forgive me. You will respect. This is like on some Terminator. I have not. Is it booing at me?
However, they are booing. Okay. However, as a result of my actions, I'll lose everything.
Please pray for The Bachelorette and for me for being a terrible person.
Love to my friends. Love to you guys to the end of the day. Whatever. Love you guys all the way.
How about another? No, how about not? -7, oh. Are we going for low scores on this?
Like, I have a score of -12 now. This is ridiculous.
I got a score of 2.
My score is 3. The computer says I'm a genuine human being. Awesome.
It's -2, and that makes sense because I didn't owe anyone an apology. Not sorry. I guess I win.
So I only got a 2. But it was really fun, and I guess now I know better about how to apologize or not to apologize, as the case might be.
I got a -14. I'm gonna hope that's a not a terrible score.
I frowned really hard to get that 3, so I think that's what I'm gonna do now when I talk to people in real life. Apologize with a fake frown.
This game was pretty challenging, because I had to dig real deep.
It's a very rapid-paced. And the facial detection, I don't know if that's exactly on par.
I wasn't ready.
I'm the best bullshit apologier ever. Thank you, Jen, for this game.
If you have nothing to apologize for, you should play this game.
You could play the game too by going to apologyhero.glitch.me. You can even remix it and add your own apologies. Also, please like and subscribe. Okay, I'm over it.